In this video, I'm gonna tell you guys 5 important tips that will help you to increase your headshot accuracy and get back-to-back headshots like Raukefer. Tip number 1 and tip number 3 are very important, but the last tip is the secret that most pro players use to get back-to-back headshots. So without wasting any more time, let's start with tip number 1, aim. So guys, there are 2 main aiming methods. Number 1, the wide crosshair method, and number 2, the red crosshair method. So to get headshots in long range and mid range, the best crosshair method is the red crosshair method, but in short range, the best crosshair method is the wide crosshair method. But guys, you can use the red crosshair method in short range, but you'll need to use some drag methods such as the down up drag. And guys, crosshair placement is also very important. Here you guys can see the 3 main crosshair placements. The best and the easiest crosshair placement is to place the crosshair below the enemy's leg level like this. Tip number 2, drag speed. If you don't use the correct drag speed, your bullets will miss the enemy's head. So in long range, make sure that you drag in a slow speed. Mid range, make sure that you drag in a normal speed, which is higher than the speed that you used in long range. And in short range, make sure you guys drag the fire button fast. Tip number 3, recoil. If you guys learn to control the recoil correctly, your accuracy will also increase. So when you're firing, always remember to fire in a still position like this without doing any movement. If you use the joystick button to move sideways when firing, the bullets will start to recoil, so make sure to fire in a still position like this. And if you continuously fire like this, the crosshair will get larger and your bullets will start to recoil, so make sure that you use the one tap and run method like this, or you guys can use the split fire technique to control the recoil. Character skills such as Dasha, Laura, and the B will also help you to reduce the recoil and increase your accuracy. And guys, using a foregrip will also help you to reduce the recoil. Tip number 4, practice. When Raukefer was asked in an interview how many hours he played per day, his answer was 10 hours. Look, I'm not telling you guys that you should play for 10 hours, but make sure that you at least play for 1 hour in the training ground every day. If you consistently play for 1 to 2 hours every day, your muscle memory and your accuracy will also improve. But if you play for 1 day and stop for a few days, your muscle memory and your accuracy will decrease. So make sure to practice at least 1 or 2 hours every day to increase your muscle memory and your accuracy. So guys, before we get to tip number 5, this video's 2 shoutouts go to these 2 wonderful people. And if you guys wanna get a shoutout on my next video, all you gotta do is drop a like down below, subscribe to the channel, and comment down all completed. So now let's get on to tip number 5. So guys, the secret setting that most pro players use to get back-to-back headshots is DPI. But if you use too much DPI, it could damage your device. So if you guys wanna know the advantages, disadvantages, and how much DPI you should increase, click on this video. So I'll see you gamers really soon with a new video. Take it easy, fam. Peace.